Week. I just want to share again our purpose here at BCC is to discover, live, and share the transforming power of the gospel of Jesus Christ to Fort Bliss and beyond. And we're so thankful that you are participating in that today. And I encourage you, the word that you hear today, spread it. The joy that you feel today, spread it. Share it. And the word that we hear from Chaplain Bruges when he brings the word, our last sermon on Psalm 23, spread it. Share it. Our call to worship, I was reading Colossians this last week, and Colossians 3, verses 1 through 4 really stood out to me. I hope it stands out to you. I hope it really, again, puts in perspective how we're supposed to share what we hear, how amazing this gospel is. Let me read. If then you have been raised with Christ, seek things that are above, where Christ is, seated at the right hand of God. Set your minds on things that are above, not on things that are on earth. For you have died, and your life is hidden with Christ in God. When Christ, who is your life, appears, then you also will appear with him in glory. Man, this gives you a perspective of why we're here, what we need to be focused on when we're going through the things in this world. So I encourage you, dive in today. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for the ability to come here and worship you. Thank you for the ability to come here and learn more about how we can rest in you, how you are our Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen, amen. Please stand and worship with us.
Hallelujah. Come before you here this morning, Father, and we just open our hearts. We pray that your Spirit will be here with us this very minute, Father, to teach us, comfort us, help us, and instruct us, Father. Be with us now, we ask, in the name of your Son, Jesus. Amen. All right, church, it's great to see you all. Here we go. One announcement. Bible studies happen here at the chapel. Chaplain Frazier, what time?
10 a.m.
10 o'clock. You want to get dive deep into the Word, Bible studies, 10 o'clock. The rooms are on the Facebook. Go look at our Facebook. If you don't know what that is, ask a buddy, which we're going to do right now. 5 minutes of fellowship time, church. Get to know someone next to you. Shake a hand. Give a hug. You know, maybe a gentle whisper. And then we're going to meet back up here in 5 minutes. Love you all.
Hey, before we get started in other things, I guess, yeah. So we do actually have two announcements today, two more announcements. So Abe, I like to call him Abe, his name's Abe. So if you haven't, who has met Abe before? Have y'all met him? If you haven't met him, please go introduce yourself to him. Give him a hug. He loves hugs. He's like a big teddy bear over there. Look at him. That's the beauty of playing rugby. You know, you get to be one of the big guys. There you go. Anyway, so I would like Leo.